What's up, everybody? My name is Trofinet, and welcome back to Group Therapy. We're back!
Yes!
Woo! It's been a while since, I moved to a new house. Most of you guys who watch some of the other series know that already. Moved to a new house, and some of these guys are busy as well.
Yeah.
It's been pretty stuffed these days.
Yeah.
So, but today we're gonna play Resident Evil 7.
Alright.
Biohazard. So, I don't know if you guys played Resident Evil before, any of the Resident Evils before?
Yes. I think I played one intro, but that's about it.
So, I played the second one.
The second one?
Yeah.
To be honest, I never actually played any of the Resident Evils. The only thing of Resident Evil that I played was the demo for this game. So that's why somebody else is gonna start. So with me, as always, Nito on my left, so on my right on the camera, but and next to him, Christophe, present as always. And for the first time, I'm gonna play as well, because aside from the demo, I don't know anything about this game. So let's start. So you'll probably have to pick new game, because otherwise... Because I played 5 minutes to see if it started with a demo or not. And it's getting pretty close to that. So pick normal.
There's no hard.
I would have let you play. Pick hard.
If you normal. If you finish normal.
Oh.
Here we go.
Hey, baby.
Hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, God. And I love you.
Her mouth.
Good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay. I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
She looks good, but there's something wrong.
I gotta get back to work.
Weird.
I love her teeth and face. Thank you so much. I'm sending tons.
Where is she?
Kisses.
Like, is that the sea? She's like,
hi,
on a pier or on a boat or something? Oh. Okay.
His hands.
The arms
smash.
Don't look good.
Is he going to smash it? It's a she.
Yeah, it's... Oh, we're her.
Oh, okay.
Ethan?
Who's Ethan? Are we Ethan? No, we're her at the moment.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have...
We're almost eaten.
Paul, I can see...
Probably
alive.
If you get this... Stay away.
Okay,
let's ignore all that.
We probably won't.
No, end title screen.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ring, ring.
Hello.
It's me.
It's Adele.
Ethan.
You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia.
No, it's Ethan.
She's not dead, she's alive.
Is this 3D?
She's back.
They found her?
House.
It looks what pretty happened? Good. Yeah.
I don't know.
Look.
I don't know how, but she's back. She's
so
back somehow.
So her name is Mia.
And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
What the hell?
Where is she?
That's nice.
Dolby.
That's movie-like.
Is it 3D or is it mixed?
The car is...
I know, but what if it
looks worse than the rest?
I have to find out what happened.
It's probably mixed with real... Oh, that looks a bit... Yeah, it's probably real-time footage that they kind of merged with the...
Well, it looks really nice. Can you go on? Oh, it's inverted.
Yeah, probably my fault.
Alright.
Once you get out of the car, you'll be able to swap it around. Okay.
Why do we stop?
So, what did he say? Dolby, Louisiana.
Yeah.
Looks like we're in the bayou, boys.
This is the place.
This is
the swamp,
okay.
So just reset it right now.
Alright.
So for you guys, lights out, volume up, set the vibe. Because, we're pretty much in the dark here as well.
Aside
from the light, otherwise you wouldn't see our faces.
That would be kind of stupid.
Is that a Camaro? Something that's supposed to look like, or a Challenger maybe?
Yeah, Dutch. Nice.
We're inside of a horror game and looking at the car. It looks good, though.
Yeah. It flies in my eyes.
Now in my ears.
Oh, a house.
So, we're Ethan, And we're looking for Mia, who's been gone for a few years now, he said.
Find Mia.
Yeah, that's
that's a simple objective.
Okay.
Find her, yeah.
Probably in the house.
Probably not.
And she was... It's the first video, she was on sea or something like that, on the sea, on a boat.
And then she was fucked up and...
But she recorded a video saying to Ethan that he needed to stay away, but when he was calling his friend a minute ago, he said...
She was fine.
No, that she sent him an email that she wanted him to come. Oh. So there's something wrong already.
Alright. A camera? A car?
Maybe you can pull it open!
Now some zombies come out.
That's a book.
Sewer gators. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Oh, that's great. Join us!
Yeah, of course.
Join the camera crew? What's on the front? Can you check it again? So...
Okay.
Project proposal. Oh, episode 17, so that's a TV show probably.
Ah, yeah. Okay.
So... Checking out haunted houses and the like probably.
Schedule equipment.
Okay.
Okay. Mia!
It's a dirty... That would be kind of easy.
They drank all the beer.
Yeah, they drank all the beer. Everything's gone. And they have a lot of tripods, by the way. There's like three tripods next to the van. Except her gift.
But why do you get it out and just
throw it on the floor?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Just throw it in the door.
I'm gonna just put my headset on. Surround creepiness. So accept her gift. Are you gonna get presents?
No.
I want a present.
You're gonna get flies. There's something.
I gotta be honest. If I came to that house.
No. Yeah, there. I saw something shiny.
Nope.
Okay.
I don't think there. If I came to that house and saw nobody's opening the front gate, I wouldn't bother going in there. Hi.
That's a man.
Let's say hi!
Does he want to kill us?
Sir?
Or let's just get the fuck out of here!
Turn around and leave.
And he's gone.
Wow.
He's fast.
Yep.
He didn't look fast.
No! That's wrong. But he is. That's a bird.
A crow.
I think he still found the sprint button.
Yep, I found.
What the fuck is.
Hi, guys! Oh, okay.
Jump scare!
What's this?
Kind of.
What is this?
Piece of a cow or something.
Horse legs or what? What is this?
It's a cow.
It looks weird, cow but legs. Probably cow legs or something, or goat legs.
Oh my god.
It's a bit big for a goat.
What the?
That
looks inviting.
Well, yeah, just blades on a rope, so.
And cow legs in a circle?
Whoa, alright. Crouch.
That would be the trigger for me to go back.
Let's go home.
Let's go home and call the police. Let them do the dirty work.
Yeah, but then we wouldn't have a game probably.
I don't know, it would be exciting to see what the cops do with it.
When they stand outside the house. Go cops, go!
Oh,
officer!
That crow.
Are those the ones from before, or?
I have no idea.
That guy from before must have had one hell of a smell.
Gas!
Swamp gas.
Do I have to jump?
Yeah, jump.
I think you need to, yeah.
Jump it.
Because there's a house over there.
Now you can't run back.
Nope.
That's...
Oh, a purse.
Mia, are you in the purse?
A smartphone. Nope. It's just a drought license.
That's hers, alright. I think you can flip it around. But now it's probably... It's in your inventory now.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, okay.
You see?
Yeah.
So, wait. Yeah, okay. Check that first. Mia's driver's license and there was something else in the text. Go back for a second. I think there was... It's covered... Oh,
sorry.
It's covered in a strange black substance. Okay, I thought that was just mold or something. Because it's been here a few years, probably. An email? Can you read the email? Because that's the email that brought us here, probably. Email from Mia. Yeah. A printout of the email. Delvey, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Wow. Not a woman of much words, is she? Many words?
Turn it around.
Is there something on the back?
Nope.
Stamps.
Yeah.
It's nice of her to put a picture of her in the email for some reason. I always do that.
Because then I know it's hers.
I've always put a picture of me and the bottom half of my girlfriend's face on in every email I send. Why the hell is it so dark inside of the house? Because it's bright outside.
But not inside.
I'm maybe gonna sit down for
a minute. You guys didn't play the demo, probably.
Nope.
Because this is the house that the demo was in.
Okay.
Because we're not at the same house that we were before, because this looks like a smaller shack.
Oh, it's open.
It's a dark shit house.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Jump scares! Do it.
Oh, and.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
You have a flashlight.
Oh my god.
Good, you've. Why do you close the door?
Oh. I don't think we closed the door. I think the door closed on its own.
But
how can a door close on its own?
Here we go.
So this is shut the door, you get a trophy.
Yeah.
I got it already because I flipped that. That gets you a trophy.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah. Closing the door.
But why did you close the door?
Oh my.
Because I didn't want anybody to come in behind me.
Well, yeah,
without me hearing it anyways.
Oh. Yeah, rattle it.
I don't think you have anything to cut down with. Because it opens the inventory you can use an item on it.
So take
a good look around always, because there's a lot of interactable things in the environment.
A rat?
A rat?
Yeah, probably.
A rat in the drawer? But there's something in there.
A picture.
Is that?
Some black moldy substance. And
there's something on the right there. Is that a girl standing
there? Yeah, it's a girl.
Because there's a girl on the cover of the game as well.
Where's the game? Gonna find the game.
Oh, you can't see for shit. There's a girl on the cover in front of the house that we just saw.
It's her.
Don't stand behind me. Oh, let's look in the pot. Rats.
Cockroaches.
Fuck. God damn it.
Why does it take you so long to get it off?
Nasty.
Because it's not real.
Still doesn't explain
it. He's not really quiet, is he? Yeah.
Put on the water. Why would you?
No water.
No water.
Why
we need to check everything.
Everything.
The microwave, seriously?
Oh, god.
A crow.
Must be a delicacy in Delvey, Louisiana.
Let's open the fridge. Yeah, jump scares.
Oh my god.
What happened in there?
How long has that been in there? Jesus. Is that cheese?
I don't know what it is.
Cheese!
I'm glad I can't smell it.
You can close it again. Yeah, there we go. Much better.
That would be cool.
Smell it!
Smelly TVs.
Over 20 people missing, I suppose, in 2 years. That doesn't... Ghost sighted in the bayou! We're in the bayou.
Nice.
We're in the bayou, boy.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Oh,
I hear something behind us.
Yeah, that
I think
the chair.
Yeah, you...
Oh, okay. You're dragging the chairs along.
Jump chair!
Why would you?
Jump chair. Nope.
Jump scare. Nice.
If the chair was jumping, I would be out.
Why is it so dark in the house?
Yeah.
Well, it's what the fuck was that?
Okay. Don't stand behind. Oh!
Okay.
What's
goo.
This? What
is that goop
black
or something?
Substance.
Black goo.
Okay, going down or going up? Or just staying on the same floor or going up? Blinking lights!
Blinking lights!
It's a bomb! Go away! It's a bomb! It really is a bomb. I mean, seriously, it's a trap wire.
House explodes and we're gone. Game over, done.
Yes.
I mean, seriously.
Oh, it's about
stairs.
Stairs.
Yeah.
Oh!
Walk
I think you can save on those.
Very much save that.
Oh, derelict house footage, a videotape. Home videos!
Porn.
Guys.
Probably porn.
Is that our first time? Probably porn. No, it's not our first item. We got the driver's license already.
Yeah.
Okay, so look,
push the button.
There must be stairs here then.
But push the button.
Oh, okay.
Can't you push it? You can push the button.
It's not responding.
Yeah, that's always the fucking. Why are there?
Look up. Are there? Are there stairs? But are the stairs in here then?
Stairs will fall out
to the right.
There's
on the ceiling. On the ceiling. Yeah, that probably. That will probably drop down. Yeah.
Okay. There's our stairs.
But it's not working.
So there's a.
But the wire's on the ground.
So there's a third floor.
Yeah.
The wire.
It's going up.
Yeah. No, the other side of the wire.
That's going down.
The other side.
Luke. He doesn't care.
It's
the other side of the wire doesn't go anywhere.
Can I look inside?
It's a wall. What do you expect to see?
We haven't explored the first floor, but we're probably going to have to restore the power to that. But although it has power because it's blinking, but
yeah.
Never mind.
It's a magic button. It has power, but it
doesn't. I can't turn
It's funny how he puts his back to an open room.
Yeah. Oh, an open room. Let's put my back into it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's something in there that...
they didn't want to let out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Something like that.
Okay. Two more doors.
Oh, my.
More door.
White is good.
Please, don't.
What the hell was that? Keep hearing noises, but.
And this door?
Probably.
Why do you want
to? Oh, the doorknob is. The doorknob is broken.
Yeah, then the door doesn't.
Television, nice!
Videotape,
you always like. Ooh! A lot of stuff.
Ooh!
Dirty girls!
Turn it around.
Hi, girl.
I see a naked back.
Is that Mia?
Or. Who knows that?
Who's breathing in our ear?
Howling wind.
Ethan, stop breathing. Jesus. Okay, we've seen the picture, Gustav. Stop looking at the girl.
Oh, it's a man. It's
a man
again.
Touching the girl.
Show me on the doll where he touched you.
It's good.
Oh, look at this. A fuse.
There's a fuse missing.
I don't have it. Oh.
So probably the stairs fuse.
Oh, let's play some piano.
Nope.
Okay. Oh my god!
Oh!
Who's controlling it?
What the fuck?
Yeah, there's
some
lots of stuff.
Noises.
And the...
Oh, let's put the tape in.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Wow.
What the fuck are you
right.
doing?
I don't know.
I would use the arrows for that. Seems easier. Okay.
Beep.
Nothing.
Dolby haunted house. Derelict house. Clancy Javis.
Oh, it's cool. It's like Paranormal Activity.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my.
Mother,
that was in the
Did
face.
You find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
make sure the sound is right
this time. I don't
want
to
the sewer gator guys.
That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Okay, stuff.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah. You're controlling.
What?
Them.
I'm not feeling it.
So that's
okay.
That was in the demo as well. So it's
you're controlling
really,
the
really cool. I really like how they did that.
We do a walk
so this is
the
same house.
First,
yeah.
Then we shoot the intro, just like we always do.
And you're
just
the cameraman.
Try to say the show's name this time,
nice.
Okay? No problem.
So
tonight I'm
do some good filming.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
In the face.
Okay.
Why did they do that at night?
Yeah, that's what I...
Because the house is dark as well, and when it's daylight, so
yeah.
Nobody cares.
So let's do it at night.
The door is closed, though.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, that's why it was open.
We've been rolling for 5 minutes, dude.
Get out of the way.
Put your back into it.
It's locked.
No, it's not.
Or your foot.
That's why it was open.
After you.
Okay.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes. It probably is.
There's something at least.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
So that's Pete. We're Clancy, because the tape was marked Clancy. Yeah.
And this is Tom.
Story, Andre.
Andre, okay, never mind. Thanks for the introduction.
Missing family, suspected.
Tom Clancy.
The usual.
So missing family.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Oh.
3 years.
That's the door again.
3 years, so that's as long as Mia is missing as well.
Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
The Bakers.
And they were quiet, not backward.
Maybe
a lot of bad rumors about
stuff.
Their son.
Maybe the drawer is open.
Oh, bad seat, apparently.
And Lucas, there's some.
Shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Nice.
You knew that.
Shit. Glad I had my shots.
Oh, no crow in the microwave.
Just make a great backdrop.
No fridge.
Andre, what do you think?
Dude, just fuck.
What? Andre? Isn't he holding the camera?
Dudes.
With his one hand?
Andre!
Andre?
So
Andre!
The third guy is missing.
See where Andre went?
So I wanna mention something here in the demo. So this wait a second. This was the entire demo.
The last time I
and there were a lot
guy.
Of secrets in this house, and one of them was the
they come and go, but
the drawer you couldn't open.
You stick with me.
Yeah.
There was a lockpick hidden in the videotape scenario. So in here you could find the lockpick, open the drawer, and then in the future the drawer would be open.
What?
But I think I checked when I tried this, but the lockpick isn't in the same
what
place.
The
but
that?
I wonder if it's somewhere else then.
Did you hear that?
Probably.
Yeah, we did hear that. I mean, it was fucking loud.
Andre?
Yes. Start screaming.
Where the fuck is he?
That's the point where you leave. Although, you wouldn't leave him behind.
Yeah.
Andre, where are you, man?
The VCR is missing as well.
Yeah.
What?
There's no videotape player.
Okay.
There's only a television. Fuse is missing.
Yeah. That's wrong.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, the noises are freaking me out. What did he just do?
You guys
secret
fucking kidding me.
Door.
Did you see what he did?
All right,
yeah.
He opened.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
So that's kind of the point of this video, to show you where that lever is to open the secret passage. So underneath in
there.
Yeah. You can see it even.
So we're gonna get killed.
Well, we haven't seen these three guys yet, so.
Let me give you a little push.
You go first.
You first.
No, you go
you
first.
First.
A nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah, sure.
So, you first.
Really, nigga?
Really, nigga?
Oh, yeah.
Christoph isn't waiting around.
I hope you get eaten alive.
Just look up.
Whoa, that's deep.
You come down.
That's
what do you see?
Deeper than I expected it to be.
It's wet and it's dark and I want to go home.
I don't want to see.
I don't want to see.
Come down.
Come down.
Come down.
I don't think he's coming down yet.
God damn it.
So how many horror movies have you seen? Have you seen the Blair Witch Project?
Nope.
Dude, is he seriously missing the guy
against
the wall?
Yeah, he missed the guy that was standing there.
There's a guy
standing there behind
the pillar.
Yeah, there behind
on the right. On the right.
On the right. On the right.
Yeah, there.
Wow.
So he was standing there all the time.
That's the Blair Witch Project, right? Have you seen that?
Oh my.
It ends with a guy just standing at the wall.
Oh my god, he's with his head in.
Oh. I think Andre is dead.
Oh my god.
And wow.
Who is that?
No.
I think they are dead.
But who put the videotape up there?
Yeah. Indeed. Somebody did.
Okay.
So we're.
Jesus. Yeah, Jesus indeed.
No, Jesus didn't do that.
Because we have. Now
Jesus. Jesus had nothing to do. What the? That's a jail cell.
Yeah, that's about.
We haven't seen that yet.
No. So we have to go in the same fucking shithole as they did.
Hi.
The lever. But how did the other guy
knew? I think he just noticed for some reason. Because, well, if there aren't any other rooms and your...
The owners.
Your director is missing, you're going to start looking for him, probably.
Okay. Yeah.
So that were the Bakers, probably, because we heard that in the video as well. So there was a family living here, the Bakers, Jack and Marguerite, and their son, Lucas. And Lucas was a bad boy.
He was a bad boy?
A bad boy. Okay. A bad seed, I think he put it. And that ladder is still there.
So,
yeah, that sounds like a great idea.
I think there are gonna be two bodies down there.
Okay.
Let's go. Two or three.
Hey, yeah, three.
There were three guys.
Three bodies.
Oh my!
Jesus Christ.
Now, so
this is not the demo anymore, by the way, so from now on I don't know what's gonna happen.
Damn it.
Because you couldn't, the ladder was gone in the demo, so you couldn't go down the ladder.
Nobody.
But the fuse was at the fuse was in that tunnel in the demo, and so you could open the staircase.
The pipe.
Yep, and his blood is still on it.
But there's no bodies.
Aww.
This game looks nice though, Jesus.
Yeah.
Makes it all the creepier though.
Hello.
Okay.
Don't.
Look at that lighting.
Yeah.
I'm distracted already.
Wow.
Good lamp.
So this is underneath this, although staircase. No.
Really? Are you?
It's another staircase, I think.
Why would you want to do that?
Yeah. Okay. I have no idea.
Where? We saw both his hands. Where is his flashlight right now?
Yeah, on his head, I think.
Okay.
Or he has it in his mouth. I do it all the time.
What the? Did you fart?
Nope.
No, I didn't. Oh.
Then better
bubbles.
Better keep it going.
Yeah.
That's.
So there's something in the water.
Something in the air.
Yeah.
Something in the.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Something in the.
I think that's.
Is this?
Peterson.
I think that's Andre.
Andre? Yeah, Andre.
It's his. Yeah. Blonde hair, short blonde hair, and his face looks all fucked up.
Yeah.
That's probably Andre. Hi, Andre! So that's one corpse.
Yeah. Maybe the other two were also in the water.
Whoa!
What the hell is this?
So that's probably those 20 people that were missing.
Yep.
Somebody has... keep records of them. It's like an office.
Yeah, but there's
it's
even
a fucking
table
weird place to have an office.
There's a table and a chair.
Yeah,
who sits over there?
Oh
if
yeah.
If you dip over backwards, you're soaked. Is that door.
We have stinky murky water, so we gotta put a chair and a table there, so we can have an office.
Oh, it's open. Oh my. Oh, cells.
That was the one from the picture.
Mia.
I think they kept them there. They got.
Yeah, because we haven't seen the other corpses yet.
No, so maybe they were kept in there for a while. Because they look like
bats.
There's
a light at the end over there.
They look like bats.
Yeah, that's a
without the mattress.
What the fuck is that on the... Yeah, bunk beds. Jesus, what the... Did you bump something?
No.
Look at your feet.
Nope.
I didn't.
That was something else. Okay, there's something on the left here. Are those...
Markings. I'm sorry.
Daddy... No, there's something written there. Daddy, I'm sorry.
It's
okay. Daddy, I'm sorry. Daddy, I'm sorry. Daddy, I'm sorry. I won't be...
Jim?
Bad. I won't be bad anymore. Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, Daddy, I will not be bad. At the other edge, I will not be bad anymore.
Oh my God.
And then keeps going. Okay. So there's a daddy.
Needles!
What?
That's not really sanitary.
I got some drug addicts. Oh.
Lights. Gustav doesn't want to go to... What?
Camera.
Oh, that meat hook.
action.
No.
We've seen too many scenes with meat hooks.
Yeah, duck.
I mean, seriously.
Is there somebody in that cell?
Probably.
There's legs. I see legs.
Really?
You see legs?
Mia! Oh, yeah.
Nope.
That's way too fast.
It's not Mia.
Is it? Isn't it?
Should I open it?
I think there's a...
There's
a chain on top.
But it's not waking up, so I presume it's dead.
It's dead or she's dead.
It's dead or she's dead of... Or he's dead.
Let's take a look at this.
Ben dead. Harold turned.
Turned to
zombie.
One.
With Andre dead. So Andre was the guy in the. Andre was the guy that was.
Clancy
is L.
L or two.
L, I think it's an L.
Yeah, it's an L.
Okay, can you turn it around?
Whoa.
Mia, there's nothing next to
nothing.
Mia.
Okay.
And the other guys are dead or turned. What the fuck is turned?
Turned into a zombie.
Turned on?
Turned into a zombie.
Excited? Oh, bolt cutters!
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Open it up. Open it up.
Let's go back and open it all up.
Yes.
And...
Clock.
Snap. Okay, Mia, we're here to save you.
I hope it's
her.
It's
she blood. Looks.
Is it
she looks
hair?
Weird.
Oh, she looks. She doesn't look good.
I think it's Mia. It's black hair, but could be the ring as well.
We're gonna be fucking.
Are you ready for the jump scare, guys?
Ready for the jump
Let's
scare.
Do this.
Hello.
She looks.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's
okay.
Me. It's Ethan.
Hi.
Oh yes,
Ethan?
But now
you're looking good.
You shouldn't be here.
No, we know.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
I wouldn't.
She wouldn't.
Did I?
Yes, you did.
You
or somebody else did.
Yeah, but we
did
think somebody else.
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
Yeah, stop screaming.
Yeah,
Jesus
I mean,
Christ.
I was thinking the same thing.
Daddy's coming.
That's not the right direction.
Yeah.
Go the other.
Yeah, but the ladder is broken, so we probably have to take
me.
Someplace safe.
But she's been here for a few years.
Wow.
Hi.
In the face.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
So she's been there for 3 years, so she probably knows the way better than we do.
Okay.
If she's been out of the cell.
Yeah.
I mean.
Okay, but she's alive. Something at least.
Just get along with it. Move.
Move, bitch.
Move, bitch. Get out the way.
What is this?
Get out the way.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
The hair is nice.
I think it's this way.
Who you think? What do you mean you think?
Oh, my.
It's been 3 years.
What is...
And you still don't know. Okay, somebody did some experimenting.
That looks... Are those meat bags on the right there? What are those bags on the floor?
Hats.
Yeah.
Hats in the bag.
Talk.
I mean, seriously.
A nice ham.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, we're over here.
On.
I'm telling you everything you
have done. I will stand in front of you.
Yeah.
To
make it...
Talk to my face.
Well, yes, she's a bit disoriented.
It's been a while.
Talk to the face, because the wall won't listen.
Oh, shit.
Mia.
Wait a minute.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The Baker family, then?
Probably.
The Baker family?
They used
Baker.
To bring me food.
Food! Because they were bakers.
My Baker.
Mia, we need an explanation,
there.
Please.
It's there.
Oh, that's the way out? Well, that would be fucking easy.
It's there, the way out, but we haven't been going up, so we're still on the ground, right?
Oh yeah, maybe we...
I remember
Mia,
this
looks cozy, though.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Maybe
sure of
it? Nailed
it.
Oh! There's a door on the left.
It's not here.
Oh.
She's freaking out about the door, by the way.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
What?
What family?
What did you just say? We're gonna be a family now what? That you're here? That was out of character.
Really? What are you doing? That was a...
What was the picture? Wait, what was the picture?
E-001,
I suppose? What's on the picture?
It looks like an exclamation, but it's...
00 exclamation point!
It's an old woman?
It's grandma. Grandma Baker?
Grandma Baker.
Ma Baker.
Okay. It sounds like grab my Baker.
I think we're gonna take. Yeah.
Let's go back.
Let's switch controllers.
Control switch.
I'm gonna take a little break. So next, Benito, or am I gonna play?